guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is the man page. For today's video guys, is I'm gonna put the fill of mask. I just bought this in 7-Eleven, so I'm gonna try it. If how it helps to tour what's this head blackheads for red and for white heads. So here you go guys, I'm gonna try this. So if this works, so maybe I'm gonna continue to use this one. So, because actually I never use anything from my face, it just happened that there is a little bit black this one, and if you can see there is a dark spot. I think because the reason why I have this is because before I have a pimple, so that's the cause of the pimple. So here you go guys, I'm gonna start putting this fill of mask. So okay, I see. Oh, I got a little bit turned. Okay guys, the first one that I'm going to put is on my forehead. We'll find out what's the result. It's a little bit cool. A little bit cool, yeah. It will be dark black, yeah. So the one sachet, it's just consumed for one apply. Then yeah, it would be my first time actually guys. It would be my first time. Oh, smells something not good. It would be my first time to use this one guys, because I've just followed the instructions from there. Because if you can see the pictures, so there is you can just put on here. Then where's the next? But actually guys, before I put this mask on my face, I wash my face first just to remove some of the dust. You look like a monster. Smells not good. We cannot put perfectly on our face because you know, because it would be my first time, so I'm not perfectly to put it in my face. Maybe it would be advisable before being. Before bedtime. Yeah. I am supposed to be to do this on TikTok, but it just happened that I try out. Yeah, I'm just thinking that I'm going to make a video, then I'm gonna upload it later. Oh my god, I look like a monster. will be a consumable for twice, maybe. Let me check later. Here on the side. Okay. Here. Maybe if it is good, I'm gonna try to buy it again, but this is expensive. We'll check, we'll find out what will happen. But honestly, guys, it's a little bit cold. There is a menthol. So maybe I look like a monkey. My goodness. The most important thing here is on the upper window, because there's a lot of blackheads in there. So we're gonna add some of the space there. It's not really dark, but so we need to add more from there. Because yeah, I tried to put the color white, I think, but it's still a mast. That's a fell off, I think. So maybe it takes some minutes before it will be dry, so we need to wait until it will be dry, because we need to peel off, we need to remove. Gonna add some here in this part, because you know, it's not dark. We cannot put on the eye bulb here. What is it? So that's it, guys. gonna wait for the, I think it's just a minute. I'm gonna wait for it will be drying, so that we need to remove it later. Okay, so I'm gonna let you know guys later. To do is we're going to remove just a little bit. I'm gonna start from here. I'm gonna use the mirror. Grab a shot.
Then guys, makikita niyo talaga siya. Super, wala naman ako mga wala naman.
Fresh guys, no?
Natatanggal talaga yung mga blackheads, yung mga natatanggal mga maliliit, mga whiteheads. Thank you. masyado siyang tuyo. Parang nagustuhan ko siya guys, actually nagustuhan ko siya, so kailangan kong siguro by twice ayok lang ata kung lalagay. Tira-tira pa kasi ano pa yan, hindi pa tuyo. Ouch! Step. Sa screen guys, actually, yan, nakaka-glow. Shadow whiteheads and blackheads. I'm sure guys, so ayan guys, ayan. Actually ang ganda siya, ang ganda sa ano. Kapre ano siya, kapre. So baby, gagawa ko ang lalagay ko dito ng once a week na. So ayan, yung mga natira dito, ito siya. Hindi pa kasi siya masyadong tuyo. So ayan ko muna siya na matuyo. Tapos maya maya pwede ko na siya hilamusan. So ayan guys, thank you so much sa inyong mga panunood. So I hope nagkaroon kayo ng tips.